Hello everybody, I'm Gavin Provenator. Sorry I've been gone for so long. And what are these? I am not going to grab all that in one go because that's not a good move to go. Like, Jesus. I'm looking around. Sorry. I had to do this early in the morning and I had to wake up, where I did not get a lot of sleep last night. So, if I'm not in a full game or full excitement, now you know why. Alright. How about I finish explaining this? So, Christmas, I usually get the one or two Disney Infinity figures. I got five here, two set packs here, three more next to them than the actual game for Infinity. I'll unbox that in another video. I've already uploaded it because I'm trying to do all those today and I'm really tired. Alright. Now, I'm going to try to make Christmas in a few different videos. There's going to be an Amiibo unboxing, Disney Infinity unboxing, this unboxing, what I got for Christmas, which is not going to include everything. I got way too much. It's really, really nice. And that's pretty much all for now. But anyway, let's get to the unboxing. Why don't we start with a set pack? Oh, jeez. Set pack. I haven't worn this hat in a few million days. Merry Christmas to all, and to all a new hat. Oh my. I just realized my door was open. Okay, thank you. Jeez. Good thing I'm throwing these ones out. You know how I always just go like toss it behind me. Woo! The smell of new figures. I can't get them out of their place. On the day of this recording, I'm most likely going to go shopping because my one grandparent's got me a $100 gift card to Target and a an extra $20. Holy gosh, I've at least drank a cup of coffee. Which is not yet ready, so that's kind of irony that I would say that. But not realize it. God dang. Oh yeah! Disgust. Yeah, Nick, the other day, I asked him if he's gonna have the home designer for Animal Crossing, because we're both Animal Crossing fans. And he's like, no, I did not get Happy Home Designer. The irony in that was he put happy in his sentence. If he just said, I didn't get it, that makes sense. But he had to put the actual title of the game in, which made it ironic that there'd be. I just thought that was funny instead of my dad. Oh, I just remembered. My brain farted. I forgot to show you these. I would use the headphones, but to like listen to some or something. Sorry, as I just had to yawn my...
I gotta pause the video for a bit.
Okay, I'm back. Still need to learn how to close the door. I did this at home too. Alright. Joy. Anger. Disgust. Of course you have to have sadness. That was luck. Unless if you're Obi-Wan, and then there's no such thing as luck, but then there's luck. And then there's the annoying, obnoxious luck. Like, the chance of that going behind me. Like, behind me in the chair in between us is rare, but the chance of it doing it on camera, that's extremely rare. Especially on accident. Especially since I was trying to get it to go backwards and it worked as a boomerang. Let's open sadness now. If I can open sadness now. Let's hope I didn't break it. If you haven't noticed, I have this kind of approach to open things that are in packages like this, that as long as there's nothing big at the top or anything I can hit, I just smack my fingers into it like a... I'm gonna use Avatar The Last Airbender as an earthbender going into the ground. I was letting you know if you wanted to skip. Okay, the only problem with this kind of video is either you can't see my face, but you can see all the new things I have, or you can't. I'm gonna kneel now because I want to be seen in the video. Wow, somehow this is worse. That made no sense. How did that get worse? Alright. Hey, this is really bad. I cannot. God, what up? Thank you. Let me remove a pillow that was under my rear. Oh, wonderful. It gave me an inch on the camera. Twilight of the Republic. Name it. How about I fa- There he is. What was that noise? Don't know. Ugh, it's disgust. It's anger. It's more anger. I told you not to get sadness. Oh my god, it's joy. Let's see how my action around this is gonna fear. A snake there for a minute. That's the only way you can get me to jump like that. Snake. And I did not say Snape. Severus Snape does not scare me. Okay, he scares me a little. The fact that he can... I don't know how many of you actually watch Harry Potter, and I don't know how many of you actually finished it. So I'm not gonna spoil it for you. Anyone seen the new Star Wars? Don't say anything about it, because I don't. I've heard that... Can you guys clarify this for me as well? Can you get social media accounts removed from spoiling it online until break is over? Until the winter break is over, until the year is over? Because I heard rules about that, and then people lost their accounts, but I'm not buying it right now. Because it doesn't sound real. Like, really. Anyway. First time in forever, this song is copyrighted. I don't even know what song I'm doing anymore, because that wasn't the right song. Do you want to build a snowman? As you can tell, my voice is working today. God, there's Obi-Wan. Forgot to mention that. I'm having a bunch of brain farts. Don't ask me what form he's fighting in right now. I have no clue. Just the only two I know is Dao Chi and Ataru. And Juyo. One friend of mine uses it, and he's the attack. His attack stance, which is funny because Jedi's never use attack, and Jedi's learn that and learns Juyo. So I kind of found that ironic that Yoda would say, or, yeah, it's Yoda, right, who says, one with the Force uses defense, not attack. That was Yoda who said that, right? Darth Maul? Which, honestly, is the next to the fact that Liam Neeson was in
Phantom Menace.
Oh god, this is gonna be a two-part video. Darth Maul, yeah, he was the coolest part of Phantom Menace. Han Solo, don't start anything a lot of people were annoying me with yelling at me, and they're like, I'm gonna spoil this one scene for you, and then they ended up failing because I actually saw the movie. Always see the movie as early as possible, so that, especially on the weekend, so if you have some kind of job or school on the weekdays, you know. Well, if you don't have a job on the weekends, you're obviously either a teacher or you're unemployed. Let me know if there's other things that only on the weekends you get off. Thank you. I'm opening Han now. Oh, jeez. Oh, jeez. They really know how to keep these from coming out. I had to wait there for a moment to make sure I didn't say something wrong.
Jesus.
It's not...
Oh, God, I hate yawning in videos.
Let me open Master Yoda now. If for those of you who blinked or looked away from the screen for the moment to talk to your parents, or your sister, or your brother, or your any relatives you have, or your friend, you can rewind to about 3 seconds ago where I hit myself in the head with the little cardboard back thingy that allows it to go on the rack in the store. If I can get Yoda to come out of the... There, got him out of Dagobah plastic station. I don't know why I did that, because that was extremely hard to put down. I do not know why I twisted my arm that way. move you all over there. Alright. I'll see you in the next part. And I'll also see you all in the next videos. Bye-bye. Goodbye. Peace out. Make sure... Now, before I forget, I need to get in the habit of this. Make sure to subscribe, click like, favorite. I know I'm doing that out of order that most people say it in, but I like to be unique, as I have my head cut off here so you can tell how I'm trying to be unique. Oh, I forgot to put my hat back on. I must have really gotten really mad. Make sure to subscribe to the American Gamers Model 1. Make sure to also subscribe to my friends Nick and Brandon. And Troy, which his channel is not named Troy Reiner. It's named the American Game. You can see what happens in the morning whenever I'm not awake. Woo! Gotta get that yawn. Oh my god, I'm going to get roasted. I know who I'm gonna be roasted by. I think. Oh god. That's a community you don't want to mess with. Merry Christmas. Make sure to subscribe to 100 Mile Media. That's Troy's channel. Make sure to subscribe to Brandon's. If you're coming here from Brandon's, thank you for coming here and please subscribe. I'm going to go and get into the fetal position after this video and cry because of how stupid I am. Why did I have to do a video while yawning? That's the question. Do or do not. There is no try. Merry, Merry Christmas. Happy New Year. And if you're Jewish, Happy Kwanzaa. Happy Hanukkah. I almost said Kwanzaa, not that. Jesus. Goodbye.